Alright, hey guys, Mr. Mavin96 here. Part 3 of Yoshi's Island. Today we're going to be doing 1-7. And this is Touch Fuzzy, Get Dizzy. Now this is a meme on the internet. Also my emulator kind of screwed up there. But basically, you will see the gimmick of this level very, very soon. Whoa, what do I do here? I suppose I need to put an egg down here. But this is a very famous slash infamous level of Yoshi's Island. Also, you can do that to get rid of Tap Tap, which is that enemy's name. Yay, I know enemy names. Let's look up. Ooh. Also, I believe you can aim like that. Yes. I believe that these are special eggs that are bananas when you're a banana. Why is the screen glitching like this? I'm not sure if this is an actual, like, if this is actually something that goes on in the game, or if it's something that's, come on. Something that's, you know, just my emulator. Because like I've said many times, I have not actually played this, you know, maybe as extensively as many people have. Yeah. So I think I should get rid of this. And you can do this sort of a trick to get these sparkling eggs right where you want them. Yes. And I believe the next one is also a sparkling egg. And as you can see, it gave me a red coin. All sparkly eggs, all red sparkly eggs, as I call them, I guess now, do that. But yeah, this weird glitch where it just keeps, you know, shaking the screen, I don't think that's normal. I think that's a glitch with my emulator. And it's kind of making... Oh, this is it. This is the part of the level that everybody knows. This is the fuzzy that you get dizzy from. If you touch it, it makes the screen go all weird and freaky-like. So, don't touch them. It makes the game harder. Trust me. I might eventually show off what these guys do just to show, but for now I don't want to at all. I have no interest in, you know, getting dizzy from said fuzzies, so I'm going to be extremely cautious not to get dizzy from fuzzies, because getting dizzy from fuzzies is not the best thing ever. Oh man, no, this is terrible. That what just happened there was awful. Get dish. I might be, like, at the end of the level. Oh, gosh. More glitching. Oh, that's clever. That's cool. I like that. Oh, right, this. I forgot about that. Now let's get these coins. Alright. And come down here. And I don't think there's anything down there. Oh, that's shit. Hang on, did I miss something somewhere? 4 red coins? Well then, I don't know where those could have been. At all. Partially because my screen was shaking half the time. But you know, that's life. And, okay, we're out of weird glitchy texture world. Hurrah. 92! I believe that's tied for my least... No. There was that, like, 87 level. So this is the castle of World 1. This is 1-8. Salvo the Slime's Castle. Now, I don't remember basically anything about this level. Oh. Come on. I believe that these are red coins. They are. I still don't know how you tell the difference. It still baffles the crap out of me. Ow, there's a ceiling. That's not nice. I don't like 3D things. 3D is not good. No! Oh man, that was scary. That was like beyond scary. Also, how did I get there? I guess I'll figure out eventually. Maybe? These guys do not actually hurt you. They just bounce you. So they're more of an annoyance than anything. I believe I have to, yes, do this. And then I get to have the little flower.
The little flower. It's a flower.
Alright. So, moving on. Let's try to get over. Aw, man. Over here. Because I believe there's good stuff up here. There is a midpoint ring. And a one of these. Oh. Alright. That's fine, I guess. I don't see who wouldn't try to get up here. You know, maybe there are some people that are just like, you know what? Screw up. I like down. Is that all? Maybe? No. Is that all? Yeah, that's all. Alright. Moving on to the castle. I'm having a lot of fun with this. This is really fun, in my opinion. Oh. I see what you did there, game. And I'm not very appreciative of it, honestly. Game, I don't very much like what you are doing here. I'm just going to put that out there. Yeah, I'm just going to put it out there that I don't like what this game is doing to me right now. Game? 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 Oh, I think I know what I have to do now. I have to come back here, and I have to do a trick shot like that. I think I have to come back here, actually. I believe I might have to come back this way. Oh, gosh dang you. I believe this guy takes 3 hits. Okay, more. I don't think there's any point to actually hitting that guy now that I've tried it a lot. Oh, gosh dang it. I didn't even see that there. I believe I have to come over here and hit this again. Yeah, just do that. Let's see if that fixes all of my problems. That made all my problems worse. Well then, let's go back and get some more eggs. Because apparently I don't know what the crap I'm doing. Which is not the best situation to be in. I'll just say that right now. You know, maybe you don't know, but being out of your main ammunition type is not, you know, a usually good thing in games. It's typically viewed as something that is negative. Yeah, you're learning stuff today. I'm the guy who's teaching you stuff about games that I haven't really ever played. Yup. That's right, I'm just that cool. I'm just that cool that I teach you about stuff about games that I don't even know what they are. Also, I expect myself to somehow break this game, as I do with most games. I am fully expecting that to happen at some point. Because it always does. It never fails. I always somehow break the game. And I expect this Let's Play to be no different than all the other ones where I somehow manage to break the game. Alright, go over here, come down here. Don't touch the spikes. Don't get dizzy. Eh, I can do without the eggs. Probably. Maybe. Probably not. Oh, this thing. I've seen this thing before. And this thing is a pain. A lot of the time. Because of this. And now, I have to try to get it to respawn. Like that. Now then, let's try that again. But this time, let's not fail. Or at least try to not fail. Well, that lasted long. I don't like this thing. It works weird. That's what it said. I'm pretty sure that it said that. It has no gender. It is just an it. Ooh, I like this angle. Again, that is what it probably has said in time and time again. Am I missing a flower? No. Then why did I think I was missing a flower? Weird. I felt like I was missing a flower. Alright, I guess this is the boss. I don't see the boss. I guess I probably will soon, though.
Aww, it's a cute little yellow slime.
It's so cute. Hey there, cute little Yoshi. Does baby Mario want to go to Bowser's castle? I'll take him there in a hurry, tee-hee-hee.
No, I think, you know, baby Yoshi's fine with me.
Oh, what you doing there to that little yellow slime?
Oh, that's not good. That is not usually viewed as a thing that would be good.
Start killing it with fire and eggs. Kill it with fire and eggs. Oh gosh. I almost got hit there. I think I'm really close to killing it, honestly. Yeah, I did it! That was surprisingly easy. Huh. Well then. I suppose that's the end of World 1. And I guess there's no harm in doing one level after this. We get a giant key and Baby Mario gets to show off his skills. And we jump through a keyhole, I suppose. I don't get it. But on the bright side, I got a 100% on the final level of the world. You know what? I will be going back and getting 100%. I probably shouldn't say that, because then it makes me sound like I have commitment. Which I surely should not. Ooh. 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 We go out of the castle, and what happens? Oh, it just explodes in a puff of darkness. And then we put a flag. With a Y. Does that... What does that stand for? Does it stand for yellow? Okay, I did not unlock an extra level. Does it stand for... Yak? Let's do this. I don't know what world level this is, but you know, I have time for probably one more level. Maybe. Visit Koopa and Pear Koopa, I believe is what that said? I didn't get a good look at it. That's what I believe it said. I believe... Well, I'll figure it out in editing. Because I will be editing this and I'll be like, oh, that's what it said. Because I now have time to actually look at it. That's probably gonna fall. Oh, there was land in that very specific spot. Okay. The music is also fantastic in this game. Oh, Poochie. Poochie. Yo, Poochie. Oh, gosh. No. Please, no. Oh, Poochie kills these things. Poochie, do your job and murder. Oh, that's right. You can walk on top of them to get onto spikes. Yes. Come on, Poochie. Yes, come on. Get over here. And we get a key. Now, Poochie, get us back up. And flutter jump my way back. Oh, that was scary. That was very, very scary. But let's never do that again. Let's never even talk about that again. I don't want to remember that that ever happened. I don't want to acknowledge that that was a thing that actually occurred in my life. Okay. Ooh! I remember seeing this. This is fun. We're basically, you know, they're playing Tetris up there. In the sky. Do 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 do. And as a plus, you guys get to hear me sing the Tetris song. Look how awesome that is, that you get to actually hear me sing the Tetris. Oh man. I am failing at getting some of these coins. I have a feeling that those coins right there that I missed were actually red coins. I'm going to actually get this right now just in case it doesn't work out. Oh gosh, there's a thing here! What was it? I didn't get to see what that was. Hopefully not getting to see what that was doesn't come back and bite me in the butt. Oh, frick. Oh, I see what I've got to do, and I've got to do it basically perfect this time. If I want all the red coins. Beautiful. But I can't do it perfect because I can't get all the red coins. Oh, I think I can get my way around this. This is easy to work my way around. There we go. That worked. Maybe not the way that they intended me to actually, you know, do it, but it works. Oh, I can't jump on this thing. It's the one thing in the game I can't jump on. Wonderful. I love that. What the? You are hatred incarnate, my friend. You are hatred. And everything that hatred stands... I hate you so much right now, enemy. You don't understand the extent of my hatred for you. Like, seriously, what is this? Can I egg it? No. It doesn't get rid of anything. It just makes the problem temporarily go away. Yeah, so I hate this enemy. I officially despise this enemy with all the hatred in my heart. So, I'm just gonna give up on getting that now. Ow! Got an enemy! No! No! Yes. Fine. I'll pretend like, you know, that didn't happen. So I will meet you back up where I died. See ya. No! No! Ah! I died again! Yes. Ah! Meet you back where I freaking was. Oh no, this is happening again. But I did not let me get me that time. Okay, there's nothing else to gain from being there. Okay, this enemy is still hatred. In all the wrong forms! Ajabooza! 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 Okay, you need to go. I hate you. I hate you, I hate you forever. There's nothing that you can do to make me like you, ever. Alright, so let's see, is there anything... Oh gosh, dang it. Oh my gosh, you can ground pound. You can solve everything about it with ground pounds. That's why those were there! Alright, I'm back. Well, I've just figured out something very beautiful. About those little... Oh, gosh, dang you! Apparently you can ground pound and these guys just... Ow! Kill you! I'll be back to where I was. No! Oh, gosh dang it. I'm gonna say this right now, and Future Me better watch everything so he knows that this is coming, but I am not going to be a banana for this level. I am, you know, this is gonna be the last level, like, for this episode, this will be the last level, just because I am such not a fan of it. Bum-ba-dum-bum. I must not get killed by these. Shout. I hate life and everything about it. Seriously, this level. Not a fan at all. Ugh. Gosh dang it, I missed that too. No! No! I was at the end! I was at the end! I was at the end! I'll see you when I get back. One up. Yeah, I got that flower this time. But you didn't expect that to happen. Well, it happened. So suck it. Yes! And I got the flower too! Aw, there's another thing there. I hate you, game. I hate you forever. Like, forever, ever. Alright. Well, I'm at the end of the level, and I missed one flower, and I don't know where I missed it. I don't have any idea where I missed that one flower. Probably where that pipe led out, actually. If I'd have to, you know, guess. But, I'm not a fan of that level. Not in the slightest. If that's a sign for things to come, I'm scared. Anyway, guys, after that train wreck of an episode, this is Mr. Mountain96 signing out. See you in episode 4, where we will be tackling 2-2. We will be ballerinas. See ya.